It is believed that somewhere around this area, David was set up for Uriah the Hittite to die so that David could marry his wife Beersheba. And we don't know exactly where those events happened, but we know it's happened around Rabbath Ammon. Everyone, that's the bus. Feel free to do whatever you want to do, but I highly recommend a major focus artifact. Okay.
I don't know what it is.